How old are you?
Six.
Six? Okay. Now you don't get the buckle yet. We're going to show it to the people first of all. Right there, that's the champion buckle. Look at that. I'm going to make a television recorder out of you. So what I want you to do is say, welcome to Rodeo Austin. You have to look at the camera and smile. All the movie stars do it. Look, show them your teeth. What happened? What happened? You know what? Did your mother tell you that if you kiss girls, your teeth will fall out?
No.
So, do you go to school?
Yes.
Do you have any girls in your class?
Serious.
Like. Maybe eight?
Okay, now we're getting right down to business. Do you know one of them a little bit better than the others, huh? Have you a favorite?
No.
No, okay. Well, that doesn't work. Okay, so you do really want that buckle, right?
Yes.
Would you do almost anything for that buckle?
Yes.
Would you kiss this pretty queen on the cheek for that buckle?
No.
That buckle is designed to fit your belt. We did it just for you, knowing you were going to win. So, now, would you kiss her on the cheek for that buckle?
No!
Would you give her a high five?
Yes!
All right, there you go. That's it. You're out of here. That's Screamer. Screamer Bowling. He's our champion. Man. I hope we never change. I hope we bring the kids to you. That's a lot of fun, man.
Well, that's a future rodeo.